insightful remarks on how we can beef up our SMT sector and improve our innovation capacity by working on those 6 P's that you mentioned, as well as the current programs of the Department of Science and Technology that you have shared with all of us. So our next speaker is from the Department of Trade and Industry. She is, and our Trade and Industry Department is represented here today by Dr. Rafaelita Aldaba. She is the Assistant Secretary of the Industry Development and Trade Policy Group. Prior to this, she served as Senior Research Fellow of PIDS, as well as its Vice President. And from 2008 to 2009, she was also the team leader of the Asian Regional Integration Center of the Asian Development Bank. Ladies and gentlemen, Assistant Secretary Rafaelita Aldaba of the Department of Trade and Industry.